Welcome back to Cool Ninja Gaming. So we're gonna continue playing Gas Station Simulator. So I think we're gonna have an easy time today. At least that's what I hope. Should be okay, I would imagine. So let's order some fuel because we're gonna end up having wait, 200, yes, order. Task complete, wait for it. But I've already got people here. Bruh, give me the fuel. I really don't want to play anything. I don't want to do anything. I just want to get the fuel so that I can do other things. Because I bet you by the time I get over here... Alright. Okay. I don't think I'm going to be any good at this. No, I'm not really, I don't really feel that good at this one. It feels like I'm gonna spin down. That's all I can say, like, it just is. It's like, I don't know about this high-speed car. It's a really, really pain in the butt. It is sometimes driving on these. At least for me, if I start, like, going over, like, big jumps and stuff. That usually ends up happening to me in real life too, so I don't know if we're gonna get, you know. I don't know if there's like a big timeline or anything on this one. Alright, we'll go down here. Whee! Spun me right round. Almost like a record player. Let's see. Alright. I'm not taking that jump. Cause if I lose track of where I am, I probably might get to where I gotta go. Oh, I tipped in! That was a good one. Task complete. Fuel at next station, okay. We're gonna have to run. Run, run, run. Okay. We now have fuel being delivered. Fuel status low. Okay. So, I mean, now we have fuel going in, so. We have a little coming out. I don't see a reason to start boosting this. I think, we'll just do it as best we can. There we go. Ooh, got a little tip. It seemed like got a new email. What email? Tools, trash bag. Okay. I figured that's what it was going. Maybe. Who knows? I'm guessing all the highlighted stuff is what you can pick up, which I guess is okay with me. Wait, I wish you could pull things like through the wall. I don't even know how that happened. Like, I didn't even touch anything there. And I, like, all of a sudden, I was just like, springboard! There we go. Get the last little beer bottle. Paint cans, too. Okay, so I think cleaning this up is not going to be that hard. Yeah. Plus we'll get these, because I think that's what you have to do as well. Okay. Get rid of the trash bags. Because, you know, I can't run. And, probably, I can't run back far enough, and then throw this in. I don't think I can run back. Oh. Okay. Okay, we got a trash bag. Count for drop. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I'm going to leave a few things in here. See if I can calculate. Oh. That would have been good. Okay, so I think what we'll also do is get all the trash bags out, which I'm not really worried about, like, throwing those super far. Because they're just trash bags, and I'm just trying to get rid of them. I'll probably have to call garbage collection on this, because I think we're going to have that much stuff. Doesn't matter. I don't think it matters that it's an old outside inside, I don't think. I'm trying to remember. Is it not? I can't remember. Shopping cart, though. Shopping cart must go. Come on. I think we're going to try to go back a little bit for this one. Oh. It's tumbling somewhere like a tumbleweed. Like, I got a free... They got a free show right there. Whoever was standing there waiting for fuel got a free show.
I was worried we'd be there we stranded.
Go. Where did that shopping cart go? Way over here. Okay, so we'll just eat right in there. Okay, I think we're doing all right. Get this mattress out of here. Probably end up having to take a shower after working in here. All the sweating we'll be doing. But it is a lot of work to get it back up and running, back to its glory, so... Get it back to its glory days. Okay, whoop. Well, I want to get this in there, and I don't think I can. Okay, what do you want me to do? Buy a broom? I take it, tools. Okay. Broom. Yes, I understand. Alright, so it's working okay. I gotta throw all this other extra stuff out. When we get to the point where we gotta open it, like the inside up, I think that's probably what we'll have to end up doing. Just cleaning some more stuff out, but... God, I got enough stuff out of the way, at least for now, it looked like, so... That's what we'll do. Whee! Pushing car doors with broom! Okay. Got an old van here. Alright, yeah, we don't need to boost it. We should be alright.
Awesome.
Got a tip for that. That was pretty good. Get rid of this door, too. So. Yeet! Get the door. Off the road you go. With the door. Yeah, I'm not really worried about, like, throwing stuff that far. I'm just trying to uncover enough to, like, where I can get to the rest of the dirt piles and stuff. I wish it would let you get rid of the dirt right here. Oh, wait, unless it does. I don't remember if it does or not. Yes, I understand about the broom. Does it not? No. I don't know why, but it should. It doesn't. It should. There we go. Okay, what do you want now? Well, okay. Garbage. Yes. Order. Oh, not... No. No, you won't.
Show you.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? You put the table straight.
I should be paid for this one.
Yeet! And take the table with you. I hope he did. I hope he took that table, because I don't really care, but I don't really want to have to go out there and get that freaking table back, but if I have to, I have to. I'm just not going to be happy about it. There, fuel. Now you probably want me to get the painting roller. I almost called it the paintbrush, but it's about the same. Okay. Go ahead and paint it back to the original color, which I believe is white on the outside. So, I think that's what color it was. I can't really tell. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just do these walls since I'm right back here. And since you gotta paint them anyway, so might as well make it blend in a little bit. Not too obvious that we had to paint it for a certain reason. Alright. Roof paint. Oh, so you can paint the roof, I guess, if you wanted. I don't plan on painting the roof, but you could if you wanted, I guess. I don't really. I can't see. That's okay. Don't know what any of this is. Alright. Let's see. Yep. Of course there would be a customer at fuel right as you're painting your walls. Oop. A little bit extra, but I don't really care. Okay. Okay. This one will boost a little bit.
Thank you.
That's a little shy. Alright, paint. Yes. But it is starting to look better with a fresh coat of paint on this. I mean, looks better than it did. Alright. But I don't see any problem unless it's... Nope. Okay, so I don't see really any reason why you wouldn't want to paint, like, all your walls. You know, I like one time, because then, you know, everything's pretty much... If it was gonna if the paint fades, it's gonna fade all at the same time, kind of. Plus, we still gotta wait for that customer right there for the fuel to get up here, so... Ready? Yes. And can we do it? Yes. Yes, we can. I know how this freaking thing works already. Heard it about a billion times already. But yeah, we'll paint all the other walls. It's just like, I just want to paint all the other stuff. Why not make it uniform? I don't understand. Because to me it would make sense, you know, you paint all your walls. You know, one color at the time, and like, you know, that'd be pretty good. But it's going pretty good. I know we're going to complete the task anyway. But I kind of, right now... want to finish painting the outside walls, at least. So everything kind of blends in, and it doesn't look like, you know... One side looks like crap, the other side doesn't, you know? And then I'm gonna come by and get the boards off the windows and stuff. At least where you get your fuel and that. I think next. Of course, there's a customer at... There's always a customer at fuel, like, awkwardly when I'm painting sometimes. It's very weird, but... The outside, I mean, besides the board on the windows, like, it don't look too bad. So, we're going to get this guy some fuel. And then I'm going to go and pretty much get the rest of the boards off the windows next. Yeah, I need the trash bag for that, I believe. Yeah. Get these off the window, and, man, it's like a whole new place, whole new, shop, whole new you. So. Which I'm okay, you know. I'm okay with it leaving, like, you know, trash bags behind because I can throw those away easily. Only three? Okay, that's not bad. And I don't think... Is there any more that I'm missing? Because I'm not seeing any. And then we'll get rid of this trash bag that's in plain view. We'll just get rid of the trash next, and then that's mainly it. And I got the next task down there, but I'll get to that in a minute. I just think I want to get these trash bags at least out of the way, so it's not looking so obvious that we're, you know, just kind of starting. But we'll get, you know, get all the junk. So there's nothing but junk around here, I tell you what. It's just a bunch of it, like tires, trash bags, just laying around. I know I'm not going to make it any long shot from that, because I'd probably end up missing. Okay. You got what you need. I got that bang on. That was perfect. So yeah, we'll get some stuff off. Okay, and then all I gotta do is see what else I gotta get out of there. Cause I'm trying to get it up to the, you know, where it's all nice and clean. Oh, cardboard box. So I didn't really miss too much, I guess. Besides a table somewhere. That's somewhere over the rainbow. I don't know where, but it is. I don't see anything on the outside other than the tire. Oh. What? Hey. Come on. Oh, that would have been perfect. So it did go for a minute. That was kind of cool. That was, like, perfect. If it just would have kept rolling, but no. Is there anything on this side that needs to be, well, this stuff right here, I guess. But this was sitting here already, so I don't know why I didn't take care of it before, but it's okay. We'll take care of it all now. And then, boom. Garbage is done. Okay, equip. Oh, okay. Okay. Close. Okay. Success. Okay. Inventory, which is the backpack, I believe. Yes. Right there. We'll paint the inside at some later date. We'll buy them shells here in a minute. Let's get this guy full of fuel. Dang, I gotta order more again? Holy crap. I gotta order a couple shells. Got those bought. Before we do that. Come on. I kind of want to do this, but I know that's not going to look right. I don't think. Yeah, we can do this. See how this looks. Yeah, it don't look half bad. I mean, because you got the white on the outside walls, why would you want to keep it on the inside as well? So, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Here in a minute, I'll have to put in an order for fuel, too. Should probably do that while I'm thinking about it. 100, yes. Okay, so, I got where I want to put the shelving's kind of painted. Okay. To this one. Well, I mean, it does. It looks a lot better. Especially because you got, like, the dark, you know, window choice. So, I mean, got this, and then you got, like, the beam, like I'm saying, like, the old beam, so it looks pretty good. I mean, it ties right in, so I don't see why we can't use this color. I think that teal would have been not so good. At least for the inside. If we're going to use it for, like, the trim on the outside, then maybe. It might have been alright then, but, like, I don't know other than that. Come on. Getting some more fuel. That's always a good thing. Give this cop some fuel so he can be on his way. And it's always better to have more fuel on hand than what you need. And that's what I was thinking was we were gonna have to get more fuel no matter what I wanted to do. Like it wouldn't matter. Like I could have been against getting all the fuel in the world, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. So what does it want me to do? And place shelves. Okay. Inventory again. Oop. Shelves. How we rotate those? Okay. Can't tell how that looks from the side. I mean, I can put it on that wall, but I hate having it against here because that's gonna go away. And I don't have to move it again. So I think what I could do for these, something ain't gonna matter too much anyway. Boom. I mean, that's like perfect. You can't get no perfect than that. So these are going to be like your drinks, but you really don't need that window because once you unlock this, you'll have like that window, which is okay. And see, once you get the lights on, yeah, it looks perfect, that color. So, oh, okay, whatever. You want fuel. Okay, we can give you that. I think I'm getting pretty good at it, honestly. Boink. Right on. Okay, so now I can go back to painting the walls. Which is not my favorite task time in the world, but it needs to be done, I guess. There, there's a side. Or at least for the door and all that is, so now we just gotta worry about getting either side. Oh, I don't know if it'll let me paint. Oh, it should, I would think. Cause I'm just painting the walls, it's not like I'm doing anything weird or anything. So I'm just gonna go ahead and paint all the walls. All the walls should be painted. I don't know when we open that corner up, but I mean, I might as well just do it now, then it's all done. At least that's how I'm, you know, thinking it logically. If I was just gonna do it, you know, in stages, it would have been alright too, but it's always better just to do it this way. And yeah, I know there's like walls in behind here probably that we can't get to, but for now, you know, it'll work. Cause I don't know when we unlock the other, to be honest. But if we don't unlock it in this episode, that's okay too. But I'd rather have it painted, you know, ready to go. There. That's perfect. Like, I like this color a lot. Okay. Yeah, I should probably put fuel in that too, because I don't have a feeling I'm about to use that. There. And of course, we'll get that here in a minute too. We're doing well on fuel again, so that's good. It's like no matter what you do, you know.
That'll do it.
It's just bad business all the way around sometimes. Okay, what do you want for me to do? Other, you want me to unlock the parking spot, probably? Which you're not going to be able to, because we're going to need the excavator. There we go. There. Just in case we need it, it's always better to have the fuel on the thing than not. Where is it at? Is it over here? Where I left it? Should be. Yep, and I think what I'll do is I'll clear all the spots out. Just so I don't have to later. Okay. But I'm not gonna do, again, I'm not doing any of that. I'll be, next episode probably will be cleaning out all the spots. I think it should be alright. There we go. Now we can get that spot that they were telling us about, which is good. Got another customer coming in for fuel, so we'll wait for them so that we can get all of their fuel needs met. And then after we get all their fuel needs met, then that's pretty much going to be maybe where we start winding it down here, but... Alright, what do you want? What do you want? Alright. I'm about to place another order for goddamn fuel. Jesus. I don't know how much fuel I'm going through, but dang.
There.
Perfect on the money. Okay, I don't know what you want me to do. Besides get the parking spot, which I can get. I could get that other one, probably not this time, but one of the time's coming up. But let me guess, you're coming in for fuel? No?
Hello. I see the business
okay.
is doing
I
well.
Mean, he talks kind
I'm
of slow,
calling
but
to congratulate
really
you
faster.
On successfully getting it off the ground.
You could pause
but you can't
if you want to and read what he said. So. That's okay. Go check my email, I guess. There. Okay. Anybody want to come in for some fuel, some snacks? We got it all. Okay, let's see. Where you going? Fuel? Okay. Jeez, nobody wants snacks. You got everything you want. Just gotta wait for him to give his order. Okay. It's like it looked like he did, and then it didn't. So I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna get, like, 5,000 in, like, 4 or 5 minutes. Who knows? Maybe if we had, like, some random events happen that would probably let us get that.
Awesome.
I don't think we're ever gonna get that far. Whee! Oh my god, I thought I like. Yeah, I did jump into that fan. Holy crap. Well, we ain't got one of those, so. No. Go in and buy some snacks. Come on. I don't know what they want, man. Okay. Serve crust. Okay. So I gotta wait for a customer at the cash register before I can do the next step, I think, of this. What they want me to do. Okay, I'm waiting. It didn't want to pop up for whatever reason. Okay, one product left.
You're a lifesaver.
Boom. Task complete. Now I can pay the loan. Which I find it kind of weird that it wouldn't let me pay it before. But let me turn around. Alright. Customer at fuel will just have to wait a second here. That's for sure.
Have a nice day.
Okay. Which is not bad. If I can get up to 1,000, that'd be pretty good. I'm out of fuel again. Well, dang near out of fuel, so we might run out of fuel.
That'll do it.
Okay, there's like. Okay, yeah, I'll go ahead and pay that. Pay all. So I gave him all my money. Got no money for fuel, man. Alright. What else you got? What else you want?
Great.
We got your snacks. And now I need to clean the floors again. In the trash. We'll just use this trash bag. She's like, all I do is clean. Okay. Let's start. We'll have to clean this real quick. What else you got? What else you got? Come on. Well, if we run out, we run out of fuel, I'm saying. But I don't know how much I paid.
Thanks a bunch.
748. Well, I'm almost close to 1,000 paid off right there. I know, we're about to probably have something bad happen, probably. I don't know, I just got that feeling of, you know, it's one of those type of loans. I hope it's not, but if it is, it is. But yeah, I got some paint back here, I gotta sweep up. There, I'll make it look better. I wish you could paint the freaking floors, though, or something. Okay, would you guys just get your items so I don't get whooped? Come on. I am starting. It's just not wanting to go. Yeah, no.
Have a nice day.
I should be able. Yeah, I can still pay. So that's, I don't know how much that was that I paid there, but it's probably a bunch. Wait for customer's order. I'm just gonna go ahead and just get a little bit closer to 1,000. Because it doesn't matter how much you pay to do it, because you get that money back, I think. I remember correctly. That's how it works. So yeah. Alright, well. Go over here, answer this phone. It's probably gonna be bad. Bad. Oh no. Oh crap. Well, we got our butts handed to us. That's never a good feeling. What? Is that a 57 Chevy Impala? It's either 56 or 57. That's what it looks like to me. I could be wrong, but that does look like a 57 Chevy Impala. Well, maybe not an Impala, maybe a Bel Air. One of those two. No, it's a Bel Air. I'm like, Impala basically almost had the same front end at one point. Like, almost the same exact front end that you can't tell apart. But I think that that is a Bel Air because it's got the. Yep. Yep, that's definitely a Bel Air. I can tell by the way.
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run.
Oh. Oh no, did we hold? It looks like we owe the mob. This ain't good. I don't know what that was about, though. I'm still looking at the stars here. That's never a good thing. Alright, let's see what he's got to say.
Hey, nephew. Back on your feet?
Alright. Again,
I hope your head's no
longer
spinning.
You can pause.
Thanks for picking
up.
We need to talk. There was a mistake.
Okay.
A serious one.
You can rest available. Money has been returned. Okay. So I got $800 some odd. That's not bad. Just get a decoration. Okay. I'll just get. I would say, yeah, look at that page. Home, info, level up. No, I got more to paint now. Oh, I don't want to paint anymore. And... see, I thought that that was going to happen. Where you were going to have to, you know, something like that, but I wasn't sure. But I guess. Okay. Yes, people are trying to steal from you, which is like in real life. Can we pick these? No. These ones we can, though. No? That stuff we can. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and open this door right now. Okay. These are too big for me to try to honestly throw in there, but I guess we can try. Ooh, made it. Are we gonna get lucky a second time? Yes. Apparently that's a yes. Now this one you don't gotta pry a lead so much, but we're gonna do it anyway. Ah, crap. That's okay. Oop. Son of a gun, just go in the dumpster. Join everything in the dumpster. There's customers everywhere. It's always customer, customer, customer. But yeah, some of those are kind of too small for me. Make sure the door shuts. I think that door is shut, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, let's get over here. There, okay. Jeez. That guy's got some big muscles. What did he get? Some snacks and some pop. And probably more pop and probably more snacks.
You're amazing.
I literally think I ordered fuel, or did I not? I can't remember at this point if I did or not. I think I ordered fuel. If not, I'll have to do it again. So hopefully nobody wants fuel for a minute. Because it'll probably take a minute for the fuel delivery to come. Delivery, fuel supply. Oh, 100. Clear. 100 water. I know fuel status is low. I'm waiting for the fuel to show up. Okay, so I don't know why we gotta get all these hay bales out of here. That'll probably be a nightmare for whoever comes and gets the garbage. But I think that that's going to be a problem for them, probably. Because this chair has to go too. Boom. And of course, somebody would have to be at the register again. Is the door shut? Yes. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get this guy in here and then we'll deal with the fuel out there here in a minute. Done. Alright, who's delivering our fuel today, boys? Not sure. But fuel is getting delivered, so I guess that's the most important thing. Have to put some of these hay bales in here. And then there ain't much left of the hay to come out, I don't think. Where's the last hay bale? I'm gonna have to order garbage collection. Ay. As long as they're out there, I don't really care. I don't think the game cares. I don't think it's too... Yeah, it's not too picky. They just have to be out here. For, like, whatever reason, I guess. I need to order trash, so... Like, I need to badly order trash collection. Okay... Let's see what we have for fuel. Okay. So at least we have more fuel now. Because I didn't have enough. There's no way. There's just really no heckin' way I would have had enough fuel at all.
Awesome.
Boom. Right on the money. Okay, now what do you want me to do? Oh, I gotta order that in garbage collection. $50 up there. However, warehouse level up. So, that's good. Warehouse is now level 1, which is good. And yeah, I know I can probably get deliveries and all that, but I need garbage collection. Water. Yes, I understand. Only get the ones in the green. Which is okay with me. Popcorn is good. That's good. That's good. Boom. Order. Done. 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 Oop. Might not register. Okay. I didn't notice that. Hopefully we'll be done here in a minute. So I gotta wait for the guy for the warehouse, and then let him in and offload. We got one out here to fuel. Come on, let's go then. That's what we're doing. We're waiting on delivery right now. Some goods that I ordered. So should tell me if somebody's back there, I would think. Yep, garbage is here, so. Alright, let's get this warehouse open for the good supplies coming in. Okay, come on. There we go. Is that everything? No. Is this everything? Yes. Door. Door. I'll wait for him to get out. Come on, truck. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Delivery at warehouse gate. There's no delivery at warehouse gate. Could I just freaking deliver it? I just unloaded him. Oh, that truck is doing some janky things right there. Okay, so it probably wants us to go in and refill the shelves, etc., etc. Please, R2. Just... Okay, shelf good. Want to place... I will pick up the phone. Just give me a minute. Give me a minute, man. There's so much work I'm doing. I'm running around, man. I'm just running around like a chicken.
Just as I wanted.
And of course, that probably didn't count for anything because you have to.
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid.
Good.
Good.
I'm just gonna have to say that.
I wouldn't have it any other way. I just wanted to remind you, I'm not the only one judging your performance. Okay. Sure.
Sorry, get it away. Good. Yes, I need to buy a toilet. I need to clean more stuff out now. Now that I have room in my garbage. Besides a few bags, I don't really care. It's better than it was. What the heck? Did something fall? I don't think so.
Pretty much what I asked for.
Okay. Let's grab the belt again. Because the belt's always going to be dirty.
You're alive.
Boom. Nice and easy. Features, other toilet. But I am going to use the trash bag. Is that? Did somebody take a dookie? Ew. Hey, somebody took a dookie. Ew, though. It's just. That's nasty. Alright, we'll have to clean the floors just like we did last time. Get all that dookie stain stuff off the floor. Get all the paint off of everything. Of course, when you go to paint something, it's like customer here, customer there. It's like, it's okay. But now we have a toilet. Cleaned it. It's all good. I have to order my freaking fuel. Alright. Let's see.
Just as I wanted.
Perfect. Move some of this stuff out of here. And yeah, I have to go. Eat this. Is okay, it's just gonna take me a minute. I just don't like painting in this game. Real life I do, but real life is, you know, it's good hard work, but yeah, you know, just in this game it's like why? There we go. They can wait a minute at the register. It'll take me a minute to get done painting and then whatever. home for a minute so I can paint. So I can at least, you know, make it look decent, I guess. Which, again, is okay. I just want to make it look, all unified and one paint kind of color. Which usually takes a minute. So all the hard work is starting to kind of pay off, I guess. Sure, there's some on the floor. Been there a bit. Alright. Oh, nope. How do you cancel?